I'm Lea Richards and I'm from Dayton, Ohio. SpoonJoy was born out of the desire to keep eating dessert but to take out all the allergens and all the other crap. So it is a no sugar added dairy-free product. We kept the banana base, we add coconut milk, and we add usually 5 to 7 other ingredients to keep it very clean and very simple but very, very delicious. We have flavors, everything from ranging from strawberry balsamic basil to lemon blueberry crumble, and you guys are all gonna get to taste some. Most people around Dayton know me as the founder and head hog at Pig of the Month BBQ, which I've been doing for 9 years now, and we sell all natural meats like ribs and bacon and brisket, and we ship it to hungry carnivores nationwide. I'm super excited. This has been a fun challenge. I'm literally marketing to the same base of customers, but the total opposite end of the spectrum. So I'm used to carnivores, and I am finding vegans and dairy-free and allergens, and I'm used to full sugar, full fat, full meat. So it's been really interesting to find this whole new base of consumers and to figure out the best way to reach these people. We're planning on doing a soft launch in the coming month. We will be hitting some of the local stores, so look to find us in your local Dorothy Lane, and you can buy it direct and we will ship to the Dayton area for free. Luckily, I have years and years of experience and trial and error in shipping frozen products, so I am really good at that. There's a lot of dry ice, there's some coolers. It's very exciting to me to be an entrepreneur because every day is a little bit different. You get to mold and shape brands and really figure out a puzzle of how to reach the customer with the best product in the best way possible, which I find very exciting.